Hi, I'm Rick Crane of English Artistry, and welcome to Painting a Reproduction Black Crappie. We're just going to put a pretty liberal amount of this color right on this fish. Start off with the body. And basically what I'm doing is I'm just rubbing this into the scale work of the fish. I'm going to come right up again to the base of the scale here. Make sure that you get. Now, we're just going to kind of pat the fish here. And as you can see, as I pat the fish, it activates this color pigments. And as the pigmentation gets activated, we get this nice colored yellow across the fish. And if you find that it's not clearing off the charcoal well, then use another one. They're good for quite a while. And again, I like to just kind of look at my reference as I'm working along here to see that I'm staying within the good rhythms.
And I'll transition it. I'll actually hit the bottom half of the scale. The last row that I just do a couple at a time, so that way you come back. Know exactly where you are.
A little bit different for sure, but the same techniques will apply though. Remember to try them on other fish. Practice is really the whole key. I'm Rick Crane, and on behalf of Angler's Artistry, again, we thank you for joining us.